My neighbor's knocking and I open carefully. He looks a bit like Ronnie Jeremy. He's screaming at me, damn you little albatross, while he smells like chips and calvados. He said, what the hell is going on? What is that goddamn groan? That ain't no sound of rock and roll. I said, I'm so sorry, but I got this thing I have to show. That might be good for you to know. So I brought him inside, don't know why. But then suddenly he just passed out. I thought, well, alright, can't deny that I got a llama in my living room. A llama in my living room. A llama in my, 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 llama in my living room. Boom, 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 boom. I got a boom, 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 boom. A llama in my living room. Shaking on the floor. I've never seen a man like that before. He didn't even make it through my kitchen door. He must have thought it was a dinosaur. Then he opened up his eyes screaming, I'ma kill that thing. Then his big arm started to swing. I tried to calm him down, told him take it easy now. It's just my llama named Chow Chow. Then he raced up. He said, what? I said, I'm sorry, but I just can't stop. Now you know what? What I got? That I got a llama in my living room. A llama in my living room. A llama in my, llama in my, llama in my, llama in my, llama in my living room.
Cause he knew that I'd call you up.